President, we're back. So things are looking up. What we did is we cut off the ends to the points on the shoelace where all the knots were put in place. I hope you can see this. I'm heading to move things around. Here we go. Got the fork there. But anyway, so we got this. This is just the end of it. We're just going to put this. There you go. We're just going to put these guys together at the top here. And we're going to just. There we go. Bear with me. Thank you. So there we go. This is what we've got going. And this is exactly, I just want to point out to everyone, this is what the Illuminati do. This attempt to make me walk barefoot, like they made Jesus walk barefoot, this is the second time now. We did this over Easter weekend when my bottled water was stolen. And my money, and so I had no way. See, that's a knee-jerk reaction, I call it, to confirm what you're talking is the truth. And so they did this over Easter weekend when they made me walk. They wanted me to walk for 2 miles, carrying all my bags and heavy coat, winter coat at the time, with no water, because they stole the water bottle while I was in the bathroom at St. James Cathedral. So just like they made Jesus walk without any water, they made him walk without any clothes or without any shoes. They wanted me this morning. You can see their evil has multiple levels of malevolence. We've gotten a whole string of gravy trains of benefits of evil from one simple act of tying my shoes together and stealing all my money. So that's how my day begins. And so this is a demonstration, minute by minute, real time, of the hell that the world's richest, the Queen of England, the Pope, and George Soros will make a man go through. They hate humans so much that they will make you sleep on the street, starve to death, deprive you of all your money, steal it from you, and attempt to murder you. This is what they're doing to me right now. They clearly want me to die on the street, and they're heading that way.